Alright. So we haven't 100% towed down yet, somehow. Maybe I should just keep it off, the lid off. Still have to repair more bottomless holes, or not bottomless holes. There's more treasure somewhere. I think for now, I can go this way. I just noticed those stairs. Hello. Oh, it's not ready yet? Darn. Wah! Waste of paper. Yeah, I think I know where... Cause the only thing I can think of is... We haven't finished exploring this building yet. Oh yeah, because I can't get over there right now. There probably is a partner that'll help me do that, but oh well. There's somebody hiding in the... Hiding in... Can I get in there? Oh. Running speed. Alright. Ooh, now we are faster, alright. That was a short time. Oh well. Hey, listen. Listen! Oops. Oh, Hammer time! Look at all the Todd faces on the ground. They're going back to the picnic. Oh, and I fell in the hole! Damn it. Oh, thanks, Moobot. Thanks for posting that. Even though I don't actually use Moobot for those things. Whatever. Yep, I figured that was a toad as a butterfly. Let's stomp on him with some iron poop. I'm gonna get up for a quick second and get my band. I'm getting a little warm. This. All stomp on that guy's head, because apparently he's too dumb to look behind him. Murder, murder, murder. Oh, there was a toad there randomly. I guess because it was yellow, I didn't even actually notice. Really, dude? Your text box. Have you come here seeking salvation like us? Situation! I'm betting that swan is probably a toad. Situation! Situation! We got a situation here! Nowhere on the screen am I safe from not covering up a text box. Whoa, 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 calm down. What kind of situation? Is it a good situation or a bad one? Bad situation, bad situation. Can I go in the water? No, I can't go in the water. Good day, fellas. Ooh, I'm running low on health. Okay. Gotta heal myself. Heal myself up after the battle. Or maybe right now. It's unfortunately, oh my god, the items. Oh, I realized what I could have. Oh my god. I know what I could have done, or what I should have done. I think that's my problem. I only think in boot. I never think in hammer. Because I could have put them down. But since they didn't attack, this also worked. Yeah, I have a feeling. There we go. Now, where did that toad go? Oh, there you are. No, B does not order a burrito. Although that would be a nice feature. Reassured. Sure. Bonk. Mail. I've got mail. That is actually a toad. No shit, Sherlock. Nowhere on the screen can I not cover up the text. Call me a hipster, but I prefer send a real letter. Now, I have to actually call my friends. Thanks, Mario. starting. I'll just put myself right here. Covering up Mario the whole time. There. Now I'm in the game. It's me! I'm actually playing against myself instead of Mario. Thanks for the completely unhelpful advice. More. I'm just gonna fall down the hole. What are we at for Toad Rescue? 22%. And a bop. Oops. I didn't see the hole there. I did not see the gigantic hole in front of me. Bonk. Oh, he was playing golf. I saw a sand wedge and just immediately stopped paying attention.
It's coarse, rough, and irritating, and it gets everywhere.
All I got was a knife. But I have tons of unnecessary coins, which hopefully will be necessary at some point. Hey, look! I win! Well, that's the end of the game. I win again! Thank you. You know what? Screw it. Doodle. What? Oh, it was. Okay, good. It was stuck. Thanks, Mario. This really works. The core. Oh, and he has to go back up. Oh well. I can still win. Can I get him off there? Oh, I can't get him off there. I wasn't even paying attention to that one. I was kind of just hitting for the sake of hitting. Well, yeah, I'm just hitting for the sake of hitting. And I need confetti. Oh, okay. I know the arrow is blatantly telling me to go that way, but I'm not going to. Smack. Only I could jump up there. Turn. Oh, but I do see a toad down here.